It's not just vanilla peanut brittle, it's a super tasty vanilla peanut brittle.